Welcome back, team. You're gaming with the Colonel, and this is Strategic Command, WW2, World at War, the Total Realism Project, albeit in its older form. We are anxiously awaiting the first fleet battle. Let's see if it's going to happen this time. I'm not sure. I'm slowly inching up on the American fleet, hoping that I have more than he does. Things are going okay in India. And I took Moscow. Let's see if he can retake Moscow. Oh, Kuebelwagen. Okay, he's leaving. Or maybe not. He can blow through there. You're gonna have to run away. Not good. It's down to five. He needs to hold at least one turn. Backs up. Tank comes up. Kills him. Africa is just not looking good. Tell you what, those flying fortresses are tough. All right, so we're not getting into Benghazi. But I've tied up a lot of his air power. Okay, the American fleet is still where it ever was, about 3, 4, 5, or 6 hexes back from in a we talk. So the question is, can I pull up and smush him? Oh, I didn't ask for that. Did I? Yeah, that really hurt. He's really coming, so I'm going to have to start defending Italy, because it looks like when he clears this, he's going to go up the gut. That's what it looks like to me. So we're going to have a headquarters over here, too. Fly out what I need to fly out. For now. Start thinking about defending over there. One, two, three, four. Yep, they can reach it. Should have left him here. Can't get him out. But we need to start preparing for the defensive Italy. Means we probably want to start defending those too. All right, so we're going to take a look at our Italian units. You can come on up in here. You're going to catch an upgrade. So are you. And you. And you. You guys are going to make it home. You guys are going to make it out. Oof. Contact. Good job. Should have flown him first, but then I wouldn't have been able to kill him. He's coming north, and you guys are going to sit out here. Of Italy may take some German units as well. Oof, I'm gonna need some artillery there. Let's see, he's got a supply of 7. He's pretty well defended. Over here we can see most of it. He's pulling in behind this river. Damn it, it's not having it. Okay, Saratov is the goal here. Does have an entrenchment of 1. Let's get rid of that. Come on. Really? an elite unit. It'll crush me if I move in there. You're no longer giving supply. Got somebody in there. No, he does not. Probably has somebody right behind it. Right? All right, screw it. No. Oof, he's probably got somebody right here. Oh, he doesn't. Okay. Whew. Close. See, what's my supply going to be like up there? Got to move up a couple of hexes. here. We are. Should move up one more. It doesn't matter for these guys, but it matters for these guys and these guys. Okay, so you go there. Ooh, he's a four now. Damn it. Okay, that's a problem. That is a problem. I could bring another guy in here. You're getting it from him. You're good. You're not doing anything special here. I don't even think there's a part. Ooh, there is a person there. You go ahead and reinforce. He's the only free one. Him, but he's not going to be able to do it next time. Let's take a look at this. Give me an 8. Yep, there we go. That's much better. All right. Supply is such a thing. Now we got to make our way to Gorky. Excuse me. Ooh, that was a wrong number. Okay, so what's more important? Taking out this guy? I think it is. Right? And we probably want to blow a hole in here. So, 2-4. Two, 2-5. Four. 4-3. That was bad. We'll back you up for now. Pull you in. Finish you off. Really want to upgrade at least one of these dudes. Yeah, he's definitely got to go. Where do you retreat to? To here. Well, not good for you, dude. You're gonna get fixed. Takes forever, but we gotta get it done. I back you up. Move you forward. Move you forward. I want to move you forward, but I really also want to upgrade you. I do want to continue to destroy units here, although that will delay me going forward. Air is definitely the thing. Next time I play this, I'm definitely not bringing all that air down south. Reinforce you. I'll leave you there. Let's hit him. Yeah, I'm going to have to move that tank forward. Might have to reinforce you. That'll be the next stop for him. Moscow will eventually get there. Probably bring him down or him down. Get a lot back there. The envelopment here finally worked. Finally. Let's bring him down here. Tula will be an operational point next turn. Move him up. Horizon will require a guy. Moscow will require a guy. He'll be supply zero next time. Zero-ish. All right, to come in, time to start coming in the back way. Certainly. We got what we need over here. We can pummel this guy. You're going to be fine. I don't need this many over here anymore. It's getting a 10 from the port. Narva doesn't have anybody. Okay, so. You can stay for now. You can come back. Fens will take charge of this. I don't need to figure that out just yet. Let me check research here. Would like naval weaponry. I don't know if it's gonna. Artillery would be good too. I don't need the guy in Narva anymore. Next is you. And I'm going to want that. And we'll start working our way up towards Murmansk. Archangel. You're down to 5. Down to 4. I may want to fix that one. Once we get Saratov, we can worry about the other guys over here. Do have a new unit. Just replacing Kiel for now. He is starting to think about, if there's an AA gun there, he's starting to think about bringing it. I do like the light infantry. That's 108, that's 119, that's 72. We're really want that guy too. And this guy. Okay, well, let's buy at least one light infantry every turn. It's going to cost 104. Now, got to have the tank, and we'll upgrade them next time. Let's check research first. Let's get advanced fighters. Purchase him for most of the money. Then purchase this core. Because we need to start bringing these guys back for 150. Okay. Leaving us with 43. $23 for that. $19 for that. Okay, we're good to go. And we're retreating out of here. I should have stayed there. My bad. I do feel like getting out of Dodge here. It's coming. I'll try to get this tank out and that headquarters. But if I can't, then they'll have to be sacrificed. This can back up. Yeah, not good. At least got 150. Perfect. Okay. Italy's down to zero. Let's put a maritime bomber out here somewhere. That will be you. We get to upgrade you. So we'll stay there for at least a turn. These guys I really need elsewhere. Mechanized units. But for now, they'll have to stay. Okay, let's see what we got up here. Guess we just walk on up. This will be good. Scheiße. Okay, that'll be all right. Not going to matter. Tactical bombers will, though. I don't want to hurt my elite guy. And yet I did. All right. Okay, he's just there for view and pleasure, so you might as well reinforce. It's only going to cost 3. All right, so there's that. Now let's head on over to India. Is there anyone here? There is not. Okay, here we go. lights. I doubt there's anybody here. Jarling too. And you make your way forward. Now this guy here, two turns, I've got to get him up there. Still an 8, okay. So if I got two action points, why can't I go there? Must be the rain. Guy in Hyderabad, right? He must. He's got nobody in there. This is my next target, and I can get a guy in here, and then this guy becomes superfluous. All right, so there's all that. What are we doing here? 333, but his supply is still 6 because I need to get my guy down from here and get him down here as soon as possible. To land and take that. 47. Okay. We're working it. Not going to do better than 1-2 until I get that hex. You're fixed, you can go. fleet together. Getting the band back together. I'm assuming he brought everything he has, and I'm just getting stronger as I move up the rest of my fleet. I did have one guy I was taking somewhere. Him. He was coming down here. Sit on that. Because that's always one of the first hexes that go away. Is that capital of Dili. And they also need to get to this capital of Brunei. Which I may do with Okinawa. That's all done. That's all done, more or less. Not quite. Actually, I might leave him there. Go sit here and protect that until. And you give me some early warning here. Okay, so, just trying very hard to knock out my fleet here. That's the Arkansas battlecruiser. Okay, now how can I kill him? What's the range on my guys? Eight. So, let's think this through. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I'd have to be here in order to hit him. Probably not going to happen. He's here. One, two, three, four, five, six to there. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. That's how far up I can move. And he can hit me, but then I can. So once again, we're playing this cat and mouse game one more time. Okay, behind them. Supply 10, I can make it to here. Got a sub forward as bait. Okay, we're going to get there. This battle is going to happen. The question is when. It's killing me. Although it's very exciting, right? Closer. Yamato supply 12 here. He's in here. I'm trying to stop that. Okay, let me check research. Armor, no. Tanks, no. Bombers, no. Transport capacity, don't really need. Amphib, I don't really need either. Okay, so we've got 400 and so on. Oh, and we've got you. Okay, so you're coming in here next time. Take that guy out. That's fine. You're protecting this port for a little bit. You guys have done your thing. And next turn, those should all be eights. Yep, Once this guy hits, I'm probably going to have to rail this guy home. You. I still have you. And Chuko's cost 90. You can get fixed there. You're gonna rail back probably over here. You can go do something. Don't know what yet. He's gonna have to retreat him, get him fixed. That'll take a couple of turns, get him back to here. Fix them, get them back. So that's one less unit I have to worry about. Next turn, I think I can attack. Especially with these guys, we'll do coverage. While these guys do air. Problem is, I haven't found any of his battleships yet. Just one battle cruiser. I need to find those, and I need to find these guys. And maybe I can wipe them out. Just maybe. All right, let's purchase some units here. Let's get that garrison. Get a light core. Oh. Hose myself. I could have gotten that thing. Battleship. Or a tactical bomber. Think battleship. Won't come out for a while, but what are you going to do? November 43. July. Then I got 144. I'll get another one for 44. I've just got to delay him long enough here. Have my research. What's going to go up? Air defense. Not naval weaponry yet. Although, as soon as that happens, I'm going to bring back and fix. Right, so I need to probably attack next turn and then start coming back on it. So nothing's going to pop unless I get a breakthrough. For 17. Bangkok garrison gets his second. We're going to have to come over here and get this eventually. So there's still a lot to go here. Africa's lost, though. So start preparing here. And when we can, we'll bring in a German headquarters as well. All right, let's hit the go button. I think I'm done. I did subs. These guys are going to come around here. We'll get them fixed. Start taking out these things here and work our way up. Supply here is terrible. You're not doing me any good here. Corky is the new capital. Let's see, are there any more alternates after that? There's an alternate up here. Let's check the reports real quick before we hit the end. National morale for 71. They were at 75 last time. Ooh, these guys are 32. If I can keep hurting them. Although, what are we at? 104. 90. Italy's not doing bad. 131, that's the highest I've ever seen. That's pretty good. They've got down to 86 units. That's good to remember. See, they've only got 32. They've got 60 to my 76. And they're all probably in the same spot. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 30. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 41. Yeah, I'm going to have about 60. So unless he's probably got a couple of guys over here, you would think. All right. With Moscow taken, we're getting ready to start moving on Stalingrad here and Saratov. Once we get Saratov, we can come back. Russia is swallowing most of our resources, but as you have ordered in the spring, prepared a little expedition force to be sent as a reinforcement to North Africa. However, these units could remain in Europe. Shall we send reinforcements to North Africa or strengthen our forces on the Eastern Front? Fully upgraded infantry division, mechanized division, and anti-tank unit at Tripoli. That would help. Certainly help Rommel. problem is I may not ever get them out again. Infantry division, mechanized division, and anti-tank. Have a decent force. I'll delay that a little longer. Yeah, let's do it. Ground attack 3. Okay, that helps. Okay, so that does not make me happy. I lost 2 pips off of carriers. That's going to make them less effective. All right, so you've been gaming with the Colonel. Please like, subscribe, come back early, come back often. For now, I am out.